What's up, guys? Mr. Right Way. GameStop right now is having a huge, huge sale. A lot of their games, especially the PS4, Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, DS, Nintendo 3DS are on sale. And in this video, we're gonna open up games from that. But first, let's do a real quick video game hunt. All right, so this area that I'm in, went and looked at some games, and they had some they had, like Wii Sports. Then Spy Hunter 2, which is, I don't say uncommon, but it's good to see a PlayStation 2 game. Then Shift 2, but these games right here, Call of Duty, they're empty cases, so I'm asking them to keep the cases, because that would be good for replacement stuff. And here we got another game, we got Madden, and then we got WCW Nitro on PC. Never seen WCW Nitro on PC, but I'll take it, just because it's a WCW. Windows 95, wow. So this whole bag was $7.56. Not bad at all. I think we did really, really good on that score. I wanted to thank Zena, the game lady. She sent me, as you know, a little demo disc, a demo disc case, and Forza Horizon demo for the Xbox. Brand new, looks sealed almost. Looks sealed. I don't know if it's sealed or not, but thank you so much. It is beautiful. I will cherish this, putting this in my collection. Thank you. Now here are the games we just picked up. Did end up giving me these for free, but everything was $7. These were kind of free, which I'm going to keep these in case I do find the game, which I don't care for these two games, but I wanted the cases. First, we got WCW Nitro.
Off the turnbuckle.
For Windows 95, y'all. This is never gonna play it, but I love wrestling. I never knew they had WCW Nitro on the PC. Look who's on the back. Pretty, pretty dope. Next, we got Wii Sports. I found a Wii Sports there. My second one in within a week or so. No manual, but this would be good to trade in at GameStop. Then we got Shift to Unleash. Definitely try to change that out. It's kind of messed up, but be a game. Then we got Spy Hunter 2. I don't know what it is about racing games. I just love them. And Spy Hunter, I never played this one. It looks fantastic. And you're seeing some of the gameplay right here. Spy Hunter 2, it says, the hunt begins again with Spy Hunter 2, the ultimate high-speed combat. Thrill ride continues with the world's most powerful counter-intelligent vehicle. Looks like a sweet pickup. So here's stuff from GameStop. Let's open it up and see if they're complete. If they're not, we send these right back to the store. So I ordered about $190 worth of games. They're probably about, until they took off the discounts, you see the discounts right here on the screen. So, oh, I already feel something. Let's see. Oh, look at this.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Somebody come and look at this.
Wow. Bully. Okay. This looks good. Not bad at all. I'm going to switch out this case. But we're starting off pretty good. This bully I paid $5, as you can see. Now's the time to get these games, y'all. I want to be surprised. I'm not going to look. We got that. First game. Oh, PS4 game. We got Doom Slayers Collection. Next game we got, did I order Man Eater? I don't know if I ordered this. Man Eater. Next one is, oh, I did order this. Brand new, look. Blaze Blue, $27, brand new. This game right here is starting to go up. And it's a great fighting game. Next game is Need for Speed Payback on a PlayStation 4. That's why I'm getting a lot of PlayStation 4 games right now. Ugh. Certified pre-owned Ghostbusters. I might take this back or see can I find one that has a case. Which is still not, that's not a bad case. What's this one? Oh, everybody, Gears 5. Right now, Gears 5 is like less than $2. I got it on Game Pass, but still need a physical copy. I have. Oh, it actually, look at that, y'all. It's actually there. Star Wars Jedi, wow. Original Xbox game. Next game we got World War Z. We're doing pretty good with this game, so I pick up. Haha, Trover Saves the Universe. This game is fantastic. The VR mode is even better, but this game is so, so good. And in that pace, we paid like $69. We got one more shipping from GameStop. We need to come in, and we're gonna film it. So let's get to that. All right, I'm still waiting for my last package from GameStop with a cheap PS4 game. So in the meantime, I got a text from a pawn shop. They said they are clearancing out a lot of their PS4 games. So I went and checked it out. So look at this. So the PS4 games I got, they're right here. And these usually, they sell these around about $12, which is not a bad price. But I got them for like $8 each. First one I got was Resident Evil Origins Collection, which inside when I was looking at it, it had Resident Evil 3 in it. So now I need to get that case.
I got the Steelbook case for real cheap.
Naruto Shippuden and Ultimate Ninja Storm 4.
Also, I'm giving this away. So stay to the end so you can find out how you can win this free copy of Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4.
We got two Power Ranger games. We got Battle for the Grid, which this is a limited run game. And it had the manual in it, which that was pretty cool. And it looked like it got a reversible cover. No, there's no reversible cover. Then they also had Battle for the Grid Super Edition, Shadow Warrior, then last but not least, Resident Evil Village. Which I'm looking at right now on the back, it kind of got a small tear, but that shouldn't matter. That's not bad. This Genso Roto, this bullet battle game, which... they had a Batman Telltale Games, the definite edition of Devil May Cry, and Onimusha Warlords. Now this game is really good because it was on the PS2. I really haven't played it on the PS4 yet and it's been out all this time. But for $8 a piece, it's awesome. There was a game exchange down the street, so I just stopped in and had some credit. And I pulled up and I'm surprised this is still expensive. Fist of the North Star Lost Paradise. I love the Fist of the North Star games on the Xbox 360 and the PlayStation 3. This is a PlayStation exclusive. Never ever played it. I can't wait to dive in and play this game. All right, guys, so we got more games from GameStop right here. We're gonna be opening it up. It's so weird, right? Instead of shipping my order all at one time, it came in like 3 or 4 different orders. And I still have one more big package of games left. But before we get to those, I went back and you saw earlier in the episode that the Ghostbusters that I got, well, it was damaged. So I went back and traded it and I found Dark Souls 3, so we traded for that. While I was in the store, they had some more 4 for $20 games. So what I got was a Rare Replay. Yeah, got an Xbox game. I had this game right here and it's Arslan Warriors of Legends. This game is the people who made Full Metal Alchemist have never played it. I didn't even know it was on the PS4, so I picked a PS4 copy off of eBay.
Here's that PS4 copy right here.
I got Greedfall. I think I might have already ordered this. We got Super Street the Game. And then I was in the store and I saw that they had Blitz 2 the League. This game right here is probably, I'm just going to estimate $50. I haven't looked it up yet. But it wasn't complete, but still, just to find this game at GameStop. And I used my $20 coupon. So pay $8 for it. Now let's get to these games. Let's see how many are going to be complete. Are we going to have a good look like we did last time? First game. Ooh, what is this? Xbox One game. This is Observer. This is Observer. All right. Good start. Because I'm going to pre-cut all these already so I know. Next game. Ooh. This right here is good because this is Pac-Man Museum. It just came out. It's $20, but the PS4 version used is $9. So I got a good steal on that one. All right, next game. What are these? Oh, what?
What?
Not.
Yo, PS3 game. Is it complete? It's kind of complete. Midnight Club. Could not believe it. Wow. And Dragon Quest. Oh, wow. We are doing amazing. Last one. I feel something.
Nasty.
And it's Tekken 6. Never has GameStop, y'all. And it's complete. Oh my goodness. Wow. I love Tekken 6. I mean, and to have the slipcover with this, y'all, every game is complete. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the first time that GameStop has sent me almost every game complete. Just look at all these games right here. I cannot believe they did that. This has gotta be some kind of historical record because you know how GameStop does not like to send games complete. Now let's talk about this giveaway. I am going to give one person in the comments. Let me know what was your favorite game that I got. Not this one. Let me know in the comments and I am going to pick a winner and I'm going to pin that winner next week. So make sure you share, like, subscribe, and all that good jazz. And always remember to do it the right way. Good luck and go out and get those PS4 games because they're getting cheap now. See you next time.